Breaking news here at 11. At least three people have been shot while at a festival in Hendry County. No word on their condition tonight. This was at the annual Brown Sugar Festival in the Harlem community in Clewiston. No word on when exactly that shooting started, if there is a suspect even. We'll keep you updated as we learn more about this very developing story.